Focus. Morning. I've come to Bank Tube Station in the heart of the city. Behind me, not the Bank of England, as some people sometimes get confused, that is the Royal Exchange. But here we have Bank Station on the underground, the tube, and its many entrances and exits. Now at the moment there's some building work taking place, and the underground are building a brand new entrance exit to Bank Station just over there, down there on Cannon Street. And it occurred to me that it's really close to Cannon Street Station, which is a separate station, and it's even closer to Monument Station, which is another separate station. But how close? And so I've done the thing which I'm sure, you know, you sitting at home would do as well, and that's to dig out your measuring wheel, and I'm going to measure the shortest distance between the two surface entrances to see which is the shortest distance.
Here's where Bank, Cannon Street and Monument stations are located in the city. Mansion House is also shown on the map here for reference. But if you take the physical access points that you could descend from the street to enter those stations, then Monument has 6 ways in. Bank has 14, it's going to be 15, and Cannon Street has just the one street entrance as well as one inside the mainline station. But that new entrance to Bank that they're building, well look, that comes out here. And you can see upon looking at this map that this is really close to Monument. But also, what about this one, the Warbrook entrance to Bank Station? That looks really close to Cannon Street Station, so that's the other one I'm going to measure.
The good news is that, wandering around the city of London at lunchtime with a measuring wheel isn't getting me any strange looks at all. By which I mean it's getting me many very strange looks. That's fine. For the purposes of this test, I'm going from street level entrance to street level entrance only. So the pedants I know might be saying you should go from gate line to gate line, but I don't want to take my measuring wheel inside the station. Plus the gates are closed here. It's just easier to do down there. So the first test will be from here. This is the relatively new, a couple of years ago, Warbrook Street entrance of Bank Station. And I want to see how close it is to Cannon Street down there, which is a separate station. And then I'll be going to the new Cannon Street Bank entrance, which they're still building, haven't quite finished yet, which is then ridiculously close to the nearest surface entrance of Monument Station. So I guess there's nothing else for it but to start measuring. I've attached my phone down below onto the wheel for the expert cutaway shot. Okay, this is ridiculously close. When they opened the entrance, I did think it is ridiculously close to Cannon Street, but now we're gonna accurately find out just how close it is to Cannon Street. Just got to negotiate crossing the road. Looking at the wheel, the official measurement is in. That is 104 metres from the Warbrook entrance exit of Bank down to Cannon Street on the side here. So now I've got to go to the new Cannon Street entrance of Bank and walk to Monument. Okay, so same again, just dodging the traffic. It's really, really short. The wheel is trundling away. I'm wondering if it's going to be less than 100 metres, I reckon so. I'll just go up the curb. And we approach the nearest corner, steps down to Monument Station. So, perfectly normal everyday activity, bringing measuring wheel to the streets of London around the city. And that is 72 metres. So that is, officially, I think, the nearest surface entrance to surface entrance for any two tube stations. Someone was saying Hammersmith, do the two Hammersmiths, are they closer together? I don't think they are. I think it's here when it opens at the end of 2022, the new Cannon Street Bank entrance to the nearest entrance of Monument Tube Station. The only one, technically, which might be closer is at Shepherd's Bush, but that's from the Central Line station to an overground station. So between tube and overground, maybe. But from tube to tube, if you're keeping it pure tube, pure underground, I think this is it. Thanks for watching. Press subscribe.